Look forward to that. Also, like, random, but I just have to tell you, you were the number one speaker. Like, out of all of our speakers, you were the absolute favorite. And I'm not just saying that, I promise, but I have to say, like, I always think people are lying. I'm like, really? Did people really say that? But no, like, 100%, like, you brought the strategy, you brought the mindset behind it, things that they can actually execute, real examples. And I will say, telling your story, because I read your story, obviously, a little bit in your bio. I went and looked at some of your stuff on Instagram and some of your stuff on your website before you actually spoke at the event. But I will tell you, like, hearing your story was so incredible and so inspiring to not only, obviously, the audience, but to me. Like, I absolutely loved hearing it. And so just have to say thank you for sharing it. I know I have a lot of energy. It's Friday, so I'm super pumped. Lots of good things happening. But if you ever need anything, let me know and I will message you in the next week or so with at least the testimonials, but hopefully, crossing fingers, that it will be testimonials and video clips plus the actual event, the whole entire recording of the presentation. So if you have any questions, let me know and I will talk to you soon. Bye.